I think it's really the, like, it comes from within, the heart, because we play with a lot of intensity. We feed off the crowd, we feed off the support that has been given to us. So I think we're really blessed as a team.
Yeah. So, I mean, your AP titles is like unbelievable, right? Sometimes they say, but when you've reached your peak now, you're going to go down.
Yeah.
Do you feel that?
Well, honestly, we try to do more than what we are capable, what we think we are capable of doing. So, 5 is a lot. It's a really big number, and we're hoping for another championship for 6.
So you're not campante na parang relaxed. You're like more intense in your training. Everyone's trying to.
Yeah, of course. We have a big target on our backs, but then we really want this because not only is it another championship, but it's also part of a legacy, which no one has ever won 6.
Yeah. So you're a full-time student. What
are you thinking? AB Communications.
Okay. What do you want to be after basketball? Or do you want to go into the pro ranks?
Of course, my goal is to go into the pro. But then I really want to be a journalist.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
A sports journalist?
Yeah, I'm really a fond of writing. So I'm taking up a lot of journalism classes.
Oh, print or TV?
Both. Both.
Wow.
Both.
Oh, yeah. So maybe with sports and LinkedIn in the future.
Hopefully.
Okay. So, do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
not very public.
Yeah. This is...
So, how did you get into basketball?
I got into basketball when I was a kid. My dad used to, I think, around 8 or 9 years old. My dad used to bring me to his basketball. You know, when he used to play, he used to bring me, I used to watch him. I got interested in a very young age. Just a little, like,
so you joined camps?
Yeah, camps and some other basketball activities.
How about the intensity to play? How do you learn that? Is that the school spirit on or what?
I think it's really more of in-game intensity. Meaning, like, especially at Ateneo when we play, a lot of people really watch. And we really feed off the noise, the screens, and it's really fun to play for Ateneo.
So you have a pretty full schedule, right?
Yeah. Actually, we have been together for the past this whole year. Actually, we see each other at least 6 times, 5 times a week. So.
But school training, you know, so you come home late, you see training.
Yeah, it's kind of hard, but then it's all worth it.
But you're young. Right? How old are you?
I'm 20.
And how many more years do you have?
I still have 3 more years to study and to play.
So I guess you love being in the team.
I love being in the team. I've been at the Ateneo and Good Life. So I really look forward to every game, every practice. It's really a blessing.
Yeah, so it's not like, oh, I have to go to practice. You actually like the practice.
Yeah, of course.
What would you tell kids who want to be part of the Ateneo team?
I think you just have to work hard. And more than working hard, it's more you have to be mentally prepared. Because it's very... You have to grind it out, you know, you have to be mentally tough, you know, you have to really be mentally strong also.
Alright, good luck.
Alright, thank you.